When Dick Lugar moved to Washington in 1977, disco topped the charts and leisure suits were in style. A lot's changed since then, including Senator Lugar voting for earmarks and bailouts, Obama's liberal Supreme Court picks, even amnesty for illegal immigrants. No wonder they call him Obama's favorite Republican. It's time for new conservative leadership.
I'm Richard Mourdock, and I approve this message.